recording the legendary Led Zeppelin cover Black Dog with my boy Jason Bonham, the son of Led Zeppelin's original drummer, John Bonham. This is really, honestly, like a dream come true for me, be able to, you know, do a little bit of rock and roll and to let loose, lose myself in the music, and it's a lot of fun.
As it shines. Oh, that's very easy. I can do that.
There we go.
Oh, I can do that. Sunburned, dreams
of you all through my head. Really excited for the fans to hear this because I get to share another side of me. It doesn't get any more liberating than this. It doesn't get any more fun than this. This is just like die hard, pure rock and roll. And it's just so, it's so cool.